Hey guys, oh god, oh my god, oh god, oh no, what are you doing in here? Who are you? How did you get in here? Did you spawn? Are you a spawner? Oh, you scared me. Hey guys, that's Money here. We're with Exile. We're playing back. We're back in Terror Store. Now, and so what we're gonna do, so if you don't know what's happening, we've been kicked out of our me and Exile have been kicked out of our village because we have been threatened by mobs. So if you haven't noticed, there's like a billion zombies out there before, and I'm starving. So if you don't know who these people are, this is Bob and his wife Melissa. Exile, we're gonna have to go in. Oh wait, is there anything in here? It's mushroom stew and leather. Oh, it's not mushroom stew. There's some shit in here. Maybe I should craft some armor. That would be a good idea. Yeah, that would be a good idea. Really? I can't believe I just did that. Everyone start somewhere. Alright. This is dangerous, but... try. What I'm gonna do... go over here. I'm gonna open this door. Died. But then I set a spawn point here. Oh, that's what they gave us the song by, but that's why. Exile, you there? I need to get up there. Exile. Oh, I need to kill myself. I'm gonna need to kill myself, redo. Alright. Exile. Exile! Oh my god! Exile, run! Exile! Exile! Oh my god! Oh my god! Go away! Go away, you beasts! Go away, savages! Go away! There's only one way to get to this. There's only one way to get to this room, and that's to fight it. We were kicked out of our very own home, and now we're being attacked by a horde of zombies? How could this day get any worse? Somehow we're in a zombie's house, and we're being fired, and we're being attacked by zombies. At least my sword does a lot of damage. And Bob's special sword. Alright, I have 31 essence. Okay, oh god! Jesus! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away, you bastard! Savages! Savages! I saw them fed up! Jesus! Go away! Go away! I hit Exile! 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 You okay? You okay, buddy? I think I hit him. Oh god! Oh my god! Dear god! Caesar Sally! I can't even move anymore! This is too dangerous! Move out of my way, you savage! I at least have a chance of surviving over here. At least I have a chance of getting over there. Slay! Go away, you savages! Put the gun back. I'm also gonna dig. Oh god! Jesus! Alright, the horde is not gone, okay, forget it. Forget what I said. Forget what I said about the horde. I need to get out of here. Fast. Exile, let's run. Exile, there's no way we're gonna get out of here alive. Creeper! Oh, no! The house! Oh god! Oh no! Melissa! Bob! We need to get out of here, Exile! Fast! Exile! Get out of here! Run! Charge, Exile! Exile! Run! Run, Exile! They're everywhere! There are mobs everywhere! Oh, skeletons! Exile, is that you? Oh, thank god. Sorry about that, that's my game. Each time you kill them all, you get some essence. You can also get essences from various ways, like achievements and side quests. You can spend essences in shops or various places throughout the map. On death, you will lose 20% of them. Oh no, since I died, I got 18 now. Go away, you savage! But do that. We killed him. Run. We can't enter that boss fight. You died. You won't kill me. We are here. Let's charge. Run! These are some assassins. These are so many creepers. These creepers are wrecking me. I can't move. There's so many creepers down here. I know I still have those torches, but they won't do anything. They won't do anything with these spawners all over the place. I will kill everything if I have to. Play. The game seems... Well then, this is a good place, if any. Heh, it's been a while since we did any adventuring. I wonder if you forgot how to fight. There are some pretty big nasty creatures around there. After all, my around you? Here, I shall help you out once more. During our counters, the big baddies, you will always be given 3 health potions, as you should see in your inventory. Yes, I do. A lot of these creatures are very powerful abilities, such as abilities you should try and avoid if possible. If you fail to avoid such abilities, just remember you have health potions you can use if needed. Some trees. Creatures of this magnitude have rarely traveled alone, too, so you probably have to deal with them on the nose. Generally speaking, just try to avoid them and send you causes of trouble that more causes trouble than it's worth. Just a couple more things, and no fully charging a bow shot or hitting it with an enemy with melee, and while you were falling with a jump, will just cause you to do extra damage. One last thing I have to mention is sometimes using F5 mode will help you see things you should try and avoid. Oh, that's cool how they did that. I like that. Well then, see. But you said we have all the tools and warm up to see where good we have gone. Oh, we're about to be exiled. Wow. Alright. Exile, best friend, tutorial boss. Stared down by Redrick. Can I pause? Pause! Pause. Oh! He hurts! Jesus, Exile! You're strong! No way, Exile! Die! Why are you still holding that sea lantern, by the way? You found that like a couple of weeks. You found that like a week ago. Why are you still holding it? I mean, it's not like it's a treasure. It's not like it's gold. My friend, you surely haven't forgotten one bit. Keep in mind, though, that the ferocious creatures out in the world won't hold back one bit like I have. By the way, this place is called the Secret Vale. To some, the Vale of Rogues. To others, it is a place of relaxation that few people know about. It is also where me and my father used to visit. Going on vacation to these parts of Nara, where we could always stop here, but we days in front of the waterfall. We would often just sit back and relax, and we would miss those days. But as you know, things are over time. Then, if there was a way to restore all that was lost, then we wouldn't have time to deal with the past. What is this? A terror restore? I thought that was only a myth. Do my eyes deceive me? Oh my God! It's a terror restore. Exile. This is amazing. The myth was right, the weak restore the lantern will appear to those who are destined to greatness even. Do you know how powerful and rare of an item this is? All of the towns out there that have been raided and destroyed from monster raids, we could theoretically equally explore. Come, I think it's time that we leave this area. I can't believe it's a terrorist store, though. He looks back at me, he takes a look. I'm really tired. Better be a bed around here. Walter's house was raided by the zombies. Area and Phobox, what the heck is that? Alright, area name, land of Mia. Phobox, the monument of your base. The monument of your base, destroyed land, Final Fantasy, Dark Cloud, Rogue Goose, Terrorist War 1, and okay, Terrorist War 1 was our inspiration for this. We have to go, Exile. I'm getting tired. The secret veil. 15 minutes. One word. Hello there. Don't you happen to know this place now, do you? You poor things. Why you best cover your eyes, for the land is quite different. What happened? I'll tell you, it's not much that you can take one of my horses with your travels. I'll pick the majestic white horse. Because I'm really lucky. Please take care of this majestic animal and treat. See? That's what I saw. And treat it equally. I'm sure it will aid you quite well. Your many travels, good luck, fast man. Hero, you made it! Come find me in the castle in the middle of the land. I'm coming. I'm invisible. Oh, okay, I'm running with the best amazing. This place looks destroyed. And raided. Look bad. Wait. Clouds. Please report any bugs and issues. Especially knowing it's well rated. Hello? Anyone? Who are you? Hello, hero. And welcome back to the land of Mir. Quite a few states have tried this to do. Yes, been here, and you have no doubt seen. A well-organized group of monsters raided it and destroyed the land, which most people did it. What? They did? Why? Some of the residents of the land managed to flee successfully. Others were not so fortunate and have been taken as prisoners. Why? No. Over the past months, the monsters slowly moved on. I began trying to clean up the place a bit and fix things up. I can tell. And you did a good job. Most of the castle is still in rubble, but we can fix that over time, yeah. This is truly amazing. I'm Vuka, by the way, goddess of the story, and you all have been chosen by destiny to restore and bring true peace to the lands. Oh my god. That's great. As great as my power is, I can only do a limited amount at the time without an aid of some essence. I have some. If you ever managed to gather a bunch of essence, then bring it to the chambers of Bala, so I could use it to help restore this castle and upgrade it a bit when I was on it. We'll find the chambers down in the hall inside. Good luck. that I have seen you get from the secret veil, you can place it on the monument to help restore the rest of the land. Please do so and watch the part of the land and the land be reborn in front of your eyes. Afterwards, you must travel south, outside the gates, and venture to a village called Mistwood. It is there that you will find a few more terror restorers. Your journey is just beginning, heroes. I have no doubt in my mind that we will expect great things from you all. How do we trust anything that you say? For all we know, you could have been the one that destroyed this land. I know you have never really been the trusted in exile, but I assure you that what I'm telling you is true. Truth or not, I'm sticking around here to bits everything for myself. Fast manner. Go on ahead without you. I'm sure I will gather the energy to catch up soon. But it's too much for now. I will look after your enemy friend here. Do not fear. He's just stressed out for having such a chaotic day. Okay. Let me look down here. I'm gonna go to the warp, the chambers of Vela. Potion lab, kitchen, wow, these cost a lot of essence. Go. father used to pass. Me and my father used to pass here all the time. It's certainly changed a lot, hasn't it? It certainly has. Until we get to better again soon. Text. Good luck finding these, which if you find one, it can be quite fierce. Magenta text. A lot harder to find than rare items and generally well guarded. Blue text is rare items and uncommon items is green text. Ocean's Breeze 1. Thank you. Ocean's Breeze, okay. Try to kill all of the skeletons before they vanish. If you manage to kill them all, then you will receive a prize. But where is it? Where's my bow? always fun. Alright, I'm probably gonna settle in somewhere. I'm gonna go settle in somewhere. Wait till morning. I'm gonna ask him if I can sleep in bed. Who are you? Are you someone? No, you just know what you're doing. I'm gonna go up here. Probably the rest of my life for a couple of hours. One in the morning. I'm gonna save the world. I'm not sure if we're using the surrounding areas. Intersection. Travel's book. Go to spawn. Let's see, no more blood. Casual.